Ghost Actual, this is Nomad. I'm ready to engage Harpy. You copy?
Raj, Nomad, I'm here. Target Harpy supervises the drone's attack patterns and coordination for gas deployment. His focus is maximum dispersal for maximum casualties. Real name is Claro Gentile. He's been with the Wolves since the beginning. He's at his FOB. Place will be swarming with drones. But I have something for you there. Some outcasts took a Sentinel ship full of jammers that should weaken the drones. They've got them all down on the beach. Link up there. They can help.
Roger. Nomad out. EMP jammer. Modified by Sentinel that scrambles drones. There can't be too many of these around. Better make sure I have enough for max effectiveness.
Get him! Thanks. You saved my ass. You going after Harpy?
That's the plan.
When you hit the base, I'll back you up. The rest of my squad is around here, and they'll do the same if you bust them out.
We got Azrael, we got a commander marked.
Thankful, really.
Thank you.
Nomad. The base is swarming.
Got all the jammers I can gather, but the base is huge.
Yeah, range won't be enough. But if you can get to that antenna without being spotted, we could amplify the signal. Should be enough with the jammers you already have.
Yeah, consider it done.
A breacher. Now you're just showing off. Breacher identified. Careful if there's a ground drone.
Wait.
get some. Drone batteries, Zero. It's out.
that's all for Harpy. Should put a bug up Stone's ass. Gas drones won't be so effective now. Nothing more. Cursed to live in Walker's shadow.
You don't see it yet, Nomad, but this is bigger than you. Ghosts won't change the world. I will. And Walker's dead. Thanks to you. I am not. So what does that say?
Ghost Actual, this is Nomad. Tell me about Kraken. I'm ready to go fishing.
Copy. Kraken's a former Russian Navy sub-captain, Miroslav Semenovich. He pirated his whole crew for the enemy operation and sneaked them into a row in a submarine. Now, the submarine's set to transport the fully operative gas drones to the U.S. for the terrorist attack. Killing him may at least force Stone to find another way to bring the drones stateside. I'm sending you his last known position.
Barbecue the squid. Got it. Nomad out.
Down.
Locked in.
There might be some intel here.
No need to fear. Any idea where this location might be?
I know where you can find that. I'll point you in the right direction.
Thanks. See you around. Kraken has been eliminated. That was easy. Could get used to this. I don't like the looks of that document, though.
Investigate for intel.
Ghost Actual, this is Nomad.
Copy. I'm here. Send your traffic.
Kraken's dead, but it looks like we have a bigger problem. The submarine's autopilot's been locked in. This thing can still reach the U.S. whether Kraken is alive or not.
We can't let that happen.
Completely destroying the submarine will be too difficult.
Maybe you can cripple it. You'll have to figure this one out yourself.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll improvise. Nomad out.
Get us below its radar.
Rocket gunner taking aim! Shit! Sniper! He's ready to fire!
Commander.
patch is a good opportunity to get the sub's wires crossed. This generator can transmit a surge directly into the sub's electronic systems. The maintenance computer controls the generator. I can use it to fry the system. Sabotage the hatch and use the maintenance computer linked to the generator to fry it. Should work. Kraken is completely neutralized. First time frying a sub. Definitely one for the books. The terrorists will have to find another way to transport the gas drones to the U.S.